It's one championship, Grit and Glory, live from Jakarta, Indonesia. Mardian in the black, Siregar in the white. Outside leg kick from Mardian to open up with. Went for a big outside leg kick, telegraphed that one though.
Running in, not quite sure what he was going to do there. He faked the low kick. Look for Siregar to try to catch that low kick and shoot him for a takedown.
You can really see the difference in physique between these two there. More muscular on Elipitua Siregar, the wrestler, the leaner on the kickboxer, Dodi Mardian. Big takedown, almost putting through the canvas, goes to side control to Siregar.
Beautiful takedown. Let's see what he's like now in the submission area.
Elbow from Siregar. Dodi Mardian going to give his back, and Siregar's going to try and put a choke on him. Will he end up in full mount? He does indeed. What a start here for Elipitua Siregar.
Siregar, this is what he wanted. He said this is his world. He wants to get on top and drop bombs. Look from the push of the head down, create a little bit of space. Yep, just like that, the right hand slips in. Now he's got the back. He's got to secure the other hook on the side. Mardian can spin out of this.
Wrenching tank down there from Siregar. Have a fist strike. Working from side control here. Turning around is Siregar. Explosive start from the man in the white trunks. Neon belly goes to full mount again. Here come those powerful blows. Puts him on his back again. Dodi Mardian, nowhere to go here, man.
Just ragdolling him around. He's got to be a little bit more top heavy. He's allowing Mardian to create space and just kind of muscle his way up.
Walks him back towards the cage, full mount position. Here comes the ground and pound from Siregar. Predicted he'd beat Dodi Mardian by a ground and pound. Mardian said he'd win a decision, belly to back here. Of course, you're not allowed to suplex from that position. Looking for another takedown, Mardian avoided that round.
But he did get that outside, inside reap on that leg and was able to get him down. Mardian could spin around, look for an underhook and take the back.
Close guard here for Dodi Mardian. Doesn't want to open it up and allow Siregar to posture up and work those vicious hands. What a start though from Elipitua Siregar. The Indonesian wrestling champion versus the Indonesian Muay Thai champion. Can't work the Muay Thai from a horizontal position. However, Mardian's got to find a way back to his feet.
Mardian attempted a butterfly sweep, but Siregar chopped over it. Now he's taking the back. A little bit of ground and pound. Look for him to take Dodi Mardian for a ride again.
Butterfly hooks here for Dodi Mardian.
What a debut for Siregar.
Passes easily, goes back to side control to Siregar. So many options available from this position for the wrestler. There's a nice forearm across the head. Elbow to the back of the ear.
Mardian's got to turn the other way. He can't give up his back like that.
Trying to get the hooks in here. The choke on from Elipitua Siregar. Can he find it?
Oh, good defense from Mardian. Pried that top hand off.
Figure four wrapped around the body here of Dodi Mardian, but he's in trouble. He's in big trouble. It is deep. Yuji Shimada right on top of it. It's good night, Irene. How about that? Say hello, one championship world to Elipitua Siregar.
Indonesia, stand up. You have a new star. What a debut for Dodi Mardian. Or no, sorry, Elipitua Siregar. Coming out, taking out the veteran Dodi Mardian. Big win for Siregar. We saw the big slams over and over. The top control was so dominant. The grounded pound. And then Dodi Mardian turned the wrong way, gave up his back, and Siregar snapped on that rear naked choke. Picks him up, sends him for the ride. That was that first big takedown where he got into side control. And then he just started to ragdoll him around. I thought he was going to throw on the armbar from that belly to back suplex there. Little Demetrius Johnson for us, but no, he goes right in, gets the rear naked choke, and puts Dodi Martin to sleep.
Tremendous performance from Elipitua Siregar of Indonesia on his one championship debut. Let's go to Dominic Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 59 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of rear naked choke, Elipitua Siregar!
We are going to see a lot more of this young man. You can bet on it. Elipitua Siregar takes the champion medal, the winner's medal, I should say,